Hello and welcome to the very first edition of teNRL. My name's Adam Hawse, and this is where we tackle the hottest topics in rugby league. And to help me do that is none other than Tigers legend Steve Blocker Roach, who now stars on One's The Game Plan every Thursday night.
Don't know about that. It's good to be here. But the hot issues in rugby league, there's always something happening in the footy, so should be good.
Well, let's get stuck straight into it, Blocker. South's chief executive Shane Richardson has said, let's move out of the smaller stadiums, let's go to the bigger stadiums, abandon the small club home grounds like Leichhardt Oval. What do you think of that?
What a load of rubbish. I've never heard anything more ridiculous in my life. Look, I do understand that they're trying to make the money by going to the big stadiums, but there was nothing better than running out into Leichhardt Oval, out the tunnel and looking over and seeing the hill full, 18,000 screaming Tigers. Look, it's not all about money. It's all about tribalism. You get your money in other areas of the game. Look, by starting that, why don't they drop the prices of going into the football? I'd rather see 30,000 people there at $10 a head than 10,000 at 30. Why don't they start off by doing that? Then we'll get bigger crowds out at the big stadiums.
Okay, what about the Sharks? Now, there's a lot of excitement about the Sharks. They've won 3 straight games. Is this the year for the Sharks, or is it a false dawn?
Look, I think they'll be around the 8. I don't think they'll finish any higher than that. Look, I think they're a good side. I think they're one player, one 80-metre solo effort sort of player that can run a long distance to score points. If they can snare one of them in the off-season, they could pretty well much make their top 4 next year.
And we'll learn a lot more about them, of course, after they play the Dragons on Saturday night.
Great defence.
Now, the Knights, most people expected Newcastle, with Wayne Bennett as coach, to just soar up the table, but they're not. They're 2 from 5. What's going wrong there?
Well, I think he hasn't taken his magic wand up there. I mean, you always got to look at player personnel. They're rebuilding at the moment. The Newcastle Knights did have a good win against the Doggies a couple of weeks ago. But Gidley's been out injured twice this season already, so they need their best players on the field to do well.
So don't write them off just yet.
Don't write them off, but I think they'll just miss the 8.
Okay, now State of Origin's building. You're a Blues legend yourself. You must be getting excited. The number 6 for New South Wales. A lot of talk. Is it going to be Jamie Sow, James Maloney, Terry Campese, Todd Carney? Who would you have in the New South Wales number 6?
So you're asking who I'd have?
Yes, you are head selector.
Me.
I'd
give Maloney a go. I think he's got a wonderful defensive game. He hits a hole better than anyone else, and he's got a great kicking game. I would give him an opportunity to play number 6 for New South Wales. We've got to do something.
Indeed we do. 6 straight series defeats. We need to change that very quickly. Yeah. Blocker, thanks for your time.
No problem.
Happy Easter. Don't get stuck into the eggs too hard.
Well, what do you give someone that doesn't eat chocolate?
I don't know.
I lied. I do eat chocolate.
All right, thanks for your time.
See you, mate.
And thanks for watching teNRL, the very first edition. Have a happy and safe Easter, and we'll see you next time.